Walk through the seafood section of any grocery store and you'll typically come across plenty of fish, shrimp, and crab, but jellyfish? That's a product pretty far away from the mainstream. However, according to one University of Georgia research team, it could be a food of the future.
Consumers are not really aware of jellyfish, and so and may not be really, you know, open to try jellyfish or to consider jellyfish as a food just yet. So now the challenge, the other challenge we are facing right now is to find different ways to use the jellyfish, to use these products that I think, you know, have incredible value, you know, because of their collagen content.
Thanks to a $500,000 USDA grant, that value is being explored in this UGA lab as cannibal jellyfish are being transformed into a product that will hopefully be appealing to consumers here in the U.S.
We want to make this product safe. We want to make it exciting as well. So we're trying to develop not only the gelatin powders, but also trying to develop the applications, meaning finding the products that are more, the food products that are more compatible with these, you know, these noble ingredients.
And one of the encouraging aspects of this product is just how many ways it can be used in a variety of different industries.
So collagen is a fibrous protein that is the raw material for gelatins. So the interesting part of gelatins is that they are water soluble and they can be used as food thickeners. The other exciting thing about working with gelatins is that there can be applications not only in the food industry, but also cosmetics and pharmaceutical industry.
While there are a number of challenges working with such a unique item like supply and shelf life, the actual process of turning this into that is pretty straightforward.
So once we got either fresh jellyfish or salted and dried jellyfish, we take those jellyfish we started in our facilities. And then we have developed over the years patent pending technology that will convert the salted and dry jellyfish or fresh jellyfish into gelatin powders.
As for why this research is so important for the shrimping industry, it would provide an additional stream of revenue during their downtime.
The fishermen here are excited about, you know, catching jellyfish, especially because jellyfish is more abundant during the off seasons of, you know, shrimp. And so they have an opportunity to, you know, get high, you know, more income during the off, you know, seasons of shrimp, or shrimp catching. So they are excited. They are very excited, you know, to develop a bigger industry, you know, for cannibal jellyfish here in Georgia.
Reporting from Spalding County, I'm Damon Jones for the Farm Monitor.